St. Joseph Charity Classic started in September 1981 as a unique and fun fundraising event that included a 10K run, golf tournament, and tennis tournament. This community came together to serve a purpose for others. Dr. Cummings and I are standing here 39 years later, thanking you for your support in the past and asking you for your continued support moving forward.
I'd like to invite our honorary chair for the fifth year in a row, Mr. Freddie Simon, to join our tournament chair, Dr. Austin Brown. Freddie and the family have been involved in a charity classic since the early 1980s, and we are deeply grateful.
And through the generosity of each person here, your people who are in need of health care and yet struggle for their daily bread are served with love and compassion.
So thanks to Evergy for being our sponsor of the ball drop today. Marty is going to go up in the bucket truck with the 275 golf balls that you all generously sponsored today.